This is a digital readout for my small drill press, which I built a little while ago. I didn't do a build video on it because it was a lot of soldering and coding and programming. Doesn't make for good videos. But I wanted to do a rundown on how it goes together. So we'll start with the encoder. I made a mount where it goes on the drill press. This attaches to the pinion nut, and it's just a socket that I changed the square end of to one that fits the shaft of the encoder. This is a $35 1024 step encoder, and it reads, you know, whether or not it's going one direction or the other. That attaches to an Arduino mini, which takes that information and translates it into a measurement. The power supply is either a 9 volt or you can run it off of a wall wart. I've got a heavy magnet so I can stick it where I can see it while I'm cutting. And there are two positions for it. There's a setting with the red LED for imperial and a green LED for metric. And you put the bit in, you lower it to where the bit touches the workpiece, you zero it out, and then you raise it back up and begin cutting, and it'll tell you within 2 thou how deep your cut is. Pretty simple. The way that I calculated what the Arduino needs to know is I raised the table up to the chuck with it on a 3-2-1 block, zeroed it out, then measured it down to 2, down to 1, and down to the table. And with those numbers, I could get what the translation between the encoder would be towards real-world numbers. So now that I have a larger, newer drill press, I'm just going to swap this socket out for one that fits the new nut, and then take those same readings again and change the numbers in the Arduino through this slot. So that's the simple, homemade, accurate, reasonably inexpensive drill press digital readout.